Still when I felt the knife of doubt carve into me.